If you already have all the business you want, then just stop this video right now. But if you're anything like me, you probably want to grow your business, right? Tony Saramatis here with another week of Agent Mastermind. Do you know why YouTube is the third largest social media site on the planet? The answer is actually pretty simple. It's because people love video. People will actually listen to a 2-minute video before they read a free report. Are they listening to your videos? Did you catch that? I said that right. Are they listening to your 2-minute video? Here's what we're going to be sharing on Tuesday at 11 a.m. How to do a walkthrough of your listings that will absolutely wow your seller, their friends, their family, and their coworkers. We're going to show you how to take a bunch of just plain old pictures and turn them into a video that gives your clients the chills watching it. And I think most importantly, we're going to cover how to tie your video into your social media for huge exposure, branding, and engagement with your followers. Folks, video and YouTube are huge. They're definitely here to stay. They're growing. They've got to be a part of your marketing mix. You definitely don't want to miss this class. Just click the register here link in the email, the invitation email that I sent you for this free class. Nothing is ever sold in these classes. We just share content with a handful of top agents across the country to help grow your business. Click on the register here link in the invitation email to register for class on Tuesday at 11 a.m. And by the way, if you missed last week's class on SEO and LEO, that's search engine optimization and local engine optimization, this was a huge, just a huge eye-opener for me. It was a great, great class. If you want a copy of that class and a copy of the PowerPoint, just shoot me an email and I'll send you the link right over. And by the way, don't keep me a secret with your buyers that are looking to get mortgage ready. Shoot them over my way and I'll certainly help them out. Either way, hope to see you in class on this coming Tuesday at 11 a.m.